I went to like this little little cowboy store in Olympia, Washington, and I was like, "Hey, I need the freaking fattest cowboy hat that you have, bro." And he said, "I don't really think that we gotta get up that'll fit you, son." So I was like, "Whatever, give me the biggest one you got, doink." So I tried like 30,000 cowboy hats on, and none of them fit. And he was like, "Son, I'm gonna be honest with you for a second. I don't think I got anything that'll fit your dome, son." So I was like.